How thick will a water jet cut? The answer again is pretty simple. If you want to maintain a tight tolerance on your water jet, plus or minus 0.1 of a mil for instance, you don't want to go too much above 100 millimeters thick, whether it be aluminium, steel, anything really. 100 mil is about your limit. You can cut 200 mil thick if you want to, you can cut 300 mil thick if you want to. But what's going to happen is you're going to get a larger taper, a rougher surface finish, and you're going to struggle to hold a tight tolerance. In some applications, where you just want to separate material, for billet prep for example, if you're doing some CNC machining, then 300 mil thick is not a problem. It will burn through it, it will cut through it beautifully. It will just have a rougher surface finish. So hopefully that's answered some of your questions regarding water jet cutting. I've been in the industry now for 25 years. Not much I haven't seen in terms of what a water jet can do or what you could possibly achieve with your water jet. So if you've got any questions, you want to know how it can help you, you want to have a chat around what it is that you do and see if a water jet can fit into your application, give me a call. My name's Matt Weaver. I work for Headland Machinery